this. A rotifer female produces eggs by parthenogenesis. All offspring are female. They can produce smaller eggs that are capable of producing offspring that produce sperm. They can mate with females to produce only females that again reproduce females by parthenogenesis.